President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev has viewed the progress of construction works carried out in the village of Zabukh of the Lachin district. About 245 families are planned to be relocated to the village of Zabukh, which has a total area of 81 hectares. The first phase will see the relocation of 223 families. A 50-seat kindergarten, administrative building, and medical center were built in the village.